Okay, this is the Mark II version of my portable roll-around TeSlA coil. It's pretty short, hand-wound. Got the copper out of microwave oven transformers and some other type of transformers. I'm using a 12,000-volt transformer. I've got 4-point spark gap underneath a plastic bowl and a primary wound around a PVC. And a golf ball with some tinfoil on it. Let's go ahead and see how it works. See, my light's dimming. Pretty freaking sweet, huh?